You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. Never stop until the threat is neutralized. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Planes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks. The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Okay.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset. A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades. Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range. Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location. Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. Thank you.
been doing intel work in the field, you need to know how to improvise. A hit squad has been sent after your source and has the building surrounded. As your ammunition and defenses are limited, you will need to manage your resources to protect your asset. Cap Can is our best operator for this kind of situation. His signature entry denial devices will help you neutralize enemies as they attempt to breach.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.